This is Humber Library's APA in Minutes. This video will show you the basics on how to cite a scholarly journal article in APA format. To cite a scholarly journal article, you will need the author's name, the year that the article was published, the title of the article, the title of the journal, the volume and issue number, page range of the article, and DOI if given. Begin with the author's last name, comma, and initials, followed by a period. The year of publication is added next, in parentheses, and followed by a period. Now comes the title of the article. In APA, capitalize the first letter of the title and subtitle. Capitalize any proper nouns. End with a period. Include the name of the journal in italics, comma, the volume number in italics, and include the issue number in brackets if present. Follow by a comma, add the page range, and finish with a period. The DOI stands for Digital Object Identifier. Include it at the end of your citation if given. This is your APA Scholarly Journal citation. For an article that lists between 2 to 7 authors, put a comma after each author's name and type an ampersand before the last author is listed. For more than 7 authors, enter the first 6 authors, comma, and ellipses, and then include the final author. Your reference list is at the end of your paper. Make sure to put your citations in alphabetical order. Don't forget to double space and indent after the first line. For more information and support with APA, book an appointment with the Writing Center, consult the OWL at Purdue, or refer to the APA manual available at Humber Libraries.